SASA. My name is Ayanna Gilbert. This Thursday, the 18th, will be Nerd Day. If you bring a donation of $5, you can dress up like a nerd. Donations go to our Science Olympiad team. We hope to see you in your coolest nerd clothes. In other news, progress reports go home this week. Make sure to get your parent signature and bring it back to your teacher next week. Nora?
Thank you, Ayanna. Good morning, RCSA. My name is Nora Hani. Speaking of Science Olympiad, this Thursday is also Popcorn Day. If you want to buy popcorn and a drink, turn in your form and money this Tuesday the 16th. Popcorn and drinks are just $1. All money goes to Science Olympiad team. Now for the weather with Ethan Litwiler.
Thank you, Nora. Good morning, RCSA. My name is Ethan Litwiler. This week, you can expect temperatures in the low, mid-80s. Skies will be partly cloudy with a chance of rain on Thursday and Friday. So enjoy the sunshine and play outside.
Under the sea, darling, it's better down where it's wetter, take it from me. Up on the shore, they work all day, out in the sun, they slave away. While we've been boating full time, you're floating under the sea.